The thyroid is econormal. A large, heterogeneous nodule occupies the right lobe. The lesion contains roughly equal proportions of econormal and moderately hypoechoic parts. The nodule had a thin halo. The lesion has a dominant paranodular vascularity. The left lobe is econormal and intact without any discrete lesions.